That is a perfectly normal reaction. After all, homosexuality is an abomination.